Martin L. Keyes, born February 19, 1850, founded the Keyes Fibre Company in 1903. Obtained a patent for a paper plate making machine. Defended the patent. The plates were later branded Chinet, and the company is currently owned by Huhtamäki. == References